Oh yeah, I don't blame you. Wow, this is really close to the plate for me.
I'm gonna hit it over your head.
Yes, you are.
Not yet.
I'll hit everything, so. That was just a pop-up and it went further than he was.
Yeah!
I didn't even hit it.
Two inside.
I probably shouldn't actually swing at those.
Because the chance of those foul balls.
Oh, I thought that was gone.
No, not even close. Pitch. I hit line drives though, not these pop ups.
Good pitch.
I have a feeling you're going to hit a bunch of them out, Pete.
Come on. You gotta get one.
Let me know when it's a good ball relative to a bad one.
Got it. Good ball. Goodbye. Oh.
All right.
Off the fist. That is fair.
Good ball. Good ball.
Oh, it feels so much better on those. I feel like I'm too close to the plate. That's part of the problem. Ah, way late on that.
You want to speed it up, slow it down?
No, you're totally fine. I'm just not getting some good cuts. That was a perfect pitch. I wish that would have been a good ball. Under him way too much.
Had a bad tenner.
Nice pitch. I suppose I'm dipping my shoulder.
Good ball.
Loved that pitch.
Still, I didn't even get it to the fence. Jeez. Yeah, most of them are the ones Ian bought.
What's your kind of shit?
Probably a base more. Hit though.
How many?
Two?
Two more.
There you go, Tanner. Right to you. Had a babe.
I got a pretty bad blister already. Dang. Woo. should get some gloves.
Get it out of here.
No, no, Tanner. Tanner. Oh,
Tanner, wait.
Tanner, keep it.
Oh, Pete wants them.
You threw one in the grass.